Egg Harbor Township Teachers Aide is facing a long list of charges related to pictures allegedly sent over Snapchat. Atlantic County prosecutors say 29-year-old Mark Balesteri Jr., who was also a swimming coach, distributed child pornography. He's also facing child abuse charges. Police say they arrested him after several months of investigating.